A solar eclipse is coming. That's right, this year, on August 21st, a total solar eclipse is going to be observable in North America for the first time in 40 years. I'm MIT Professor of Planetary Science, Richard Binzel, and I'm here to tell you where you can see the eclipse and how you can view it safely. A solar eclipse occurs when the moon partially or even totally blocks the disk of the sun. And on August 21st, everyone in North America will have a chance to see at least part of the sun blocked by the moon. But what makes this event so special is this narrow path that stretches coast to coast from Oregon through St. Louis to Charleston, South Carolina. If you're within that narrow path for about 2 minutes, you'll be able to see the moon completely blocking the disk of the sun. And that's what we call a total solar eclipse. A total solar eclipse is absolutely amazing because in those final moments when the last sliver of the sun is covered by the moon, nightfall happens instantly. When you are plunged into darkness, it's nighttime, the stars come out, and for 2 minutes, you see the stars and the outer layer of the sun called the solar corona. And it's the most amazing 2 minutes of natural wonder of the universe that you can ever experience. The reason why we always talk about eye safety when it comes to a solar eclipse is because it's a time when we want to stare at the sun because we're curious. But it's never safe to stare directly at the disk of the sun. An eclipse is also problematic because with the sun being blocked by the moon, it makes it easier to stare at the sun and our natural defenses are compromised. So here's how to see a solar eclipse safely. You'll need a pair of approved solar eclipse glasses. You stand in the direction of the sun, put the eclipse glasses over any eyewear that you have, and look up. What you'll see is you'll see the sun partially blocked by the moon. If you want to look at the eclipse with binoculars or any kind of telescopic aid, you'll need an approved solar filter that goes over the front lenses of your binocular. And if you're lucky enough to put yourself in the path of the total solar eclipse, for about 2 minutes, when the moon is completely blocking the disk of the sun, you can look up, take your glasses off, and you'll see in the dark sky the outer streaming layers of the solar corona. It's an amazingly beautiful sight. It's a cosmic wonder, unlike anything you've ever seen before. It's something you'll never forget.